and he's been on a tear of late. There's Brody trying to spring Stajan, working right out front, knocked off his stick, and a penalty coming up to Fraser as the whistle blows, and this will be a penalty shot as Stajan coming in off the left side had his hand slashed by Mark Fraser. Chance to make it a two-goal lead. Scores! A beauty on the backhand. And it's 3-1 Calgary.
Viktor Fasth is really mad, and I understand why. There's no question in this play. He gets far too deep on this play by Stajan. Now, words of encouragement from his teammates. Matt Stajan hasn't had a very easy time of it recently in his personal life, and see Fasth is awfully deep right there. And I don't know, once again, if it's that glove that I've noticed is a little bit different, but Stajan goes to the glove side.